Hello, everyone. Patrick LeBlanc, Principal Program Manager, Microsoft Fabric. In this demo, Tori introduces Standalone Copilot in Power BI. Now you can access anything across all your accessible data. I'm not talking about a single report. I'm talking about all the data, all the reports. It's your personal assistant for faster insights, all while respecting permissions like RLS. Dive into smarter data exploration today. Let's take a look.
We're excited to introduce the new Standalone Copilot in Power BI. This full-page Copilot experience allows people to find and ask questions about any reports, semantic models, and data agents that they have access to, respecting all existing permissions, including RLS. Unlike the Copilot pane, which only lets you ask questions about the report you currently have open, the Standalone Copilot lets you simply ask questions like, show monthly spending trends in tourism, and we'll find the right item to provide you with an answer. I see the report I want to use, so I'll select it using these buttons, and Copilot will generate an answer. Here, we can see it found a verified answer that matched my question. Opening up how Copilot arrived at this lets us see specifically what data and filters were used. Let's say I'm curious about the relationship between spending and other metrics in the data. I'll go ahead and click Explore, which opens up an interactive exploration of the visual. I'll add some data about the number of visits to the secondary axis to see how it relates to spending. I'll also add a filter to dig into data specifically about the island of Hawaii instead of this aggregated view of all of the islands. Next, I'll change the visual type from area chart to line chart so that I can see the data more clearly. I can also check out a matrix of the underlying data for a more detailed view. So I see some correlation, but I want to know what other variables are at play here. Let's ask Copilot to summarize some different influences on spending. So Copilot has created a detailed summary for me explaining the different influences and incorporating supporting data visualizations from the report. It talks through variation by island, seasonality, and demographic influences. So there's clearly a lot of good content for me to dig into here. We've shown how Copilot can find data for you, but you can also point at specific items. For example, let's ask for the best climbing route on Mount Rainier. I'll click Add Items, Reports, and select my report about Rainier Climbs before sending the question for Copilot to analyze. After I hit send, this time the output looks different. We see a warning that the answer quality might be lower than usual, since this data hasn't been marked as prepped for use with AI by the model author. We still provide the option to view the answer, but this warning helps ensure that people treat answers from unprepared data with caution. Another exciting feature of this Standalone Copilot is the ability to chat with Fabric data agents. I'll attach one now to demonstrate. Authors can customize agents to act as experts in different topics by supplying them with data from across one lake and training them with specific instructions in business context. Here, I've attached a data agent supplied with data about video game sales and performance and asked it about the best-selling games. The agent responded to my question right within Power BI. This new integration opens the door for ad hoc chat-based analysis across multiple OneLake sources, bringing all the advantages of Fabric and Power BI into one cohesive experience.
Wow, what a great demo. If you have any questions, comments, or you'd like to see more demos, you know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If this is your first time visiting the Power BI YouTube channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, a big thumbs up. And as always, for Microsoft and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.